And now, a video about the place everyone's been asking about, one of the natural wonders of the world, the Great Barrier Reef. First dive site was at Michaelmas Cay, which also happened to be a bird sanctuary. Only took a few minutes relaxing on the beach before this happened. The next dive was at an open water reef called Paradise Reef. The water was murkier here, but there was a great example of a reef slope, a drop-off where most of the diversity of a coral reef is found. See, I did find an application for that marine biology course I took at Illinois. Headcounts are taken seriously, as tourists have occasionally been left behind on the reef. Got to try my hand at the ship's wheel as we unfurled the sails and headed back to Cairns.